The Suburban Collection Showplace here in Novi offered this space free of rent for 6 months to Oakland County, which is really important because trying to administer vaccines to this extent gets really expensive. This right here is the table, as you can see, all set up, ready to go for when people arrive to sign up and step inside to get those vaccines taken. Now, they've invited us inside to get a brief look. About 3,000 people getting the Moderna COVID-19 shot today. 3,400, I was just told.
We had a bunch of people last night sign up.
A bunch of people last night signed up, so 3,400 people getting the shot today. The doses are going to be administered by more than 100 Oakland County healthcare workers. This is quite an operation. The shots are by appointment only, and there are no more appointments left for today. They're going to be spread out throughout the day, 9 to 5. Now, there is a waiting list with over 17,000 people, and appointments are booked well into February, we're told. The vaccinations are for Oakland County residents over 65. The clinic will be open once again, 9 a.m. till 5.
People have been up and working since 5 o'clock this morning. We've been on site since 6:15. So we do have portable devices, which are really nice, that can bring from the facility or where we store them into the site, and then they can be monitored all day today. We have our vaccine coordinators on site that will be watching the temperature and ensuring that it stays at the right temperature.
No vaccine is wasted, okay? None, zero. And at the end of a day, if we have a vial left and we've, you know, used 2 out of a vial of 5, we make phone calls and get people there. Every dose goes into an arm.
Meanwhile, getting enough vaccines, the vaccines that any county needs, has been a struggle. In Macomb County, Executive Mark Hackle did send a letter to President Biden requesting 50,000 vaccines. And we'll have to wait and see what that response will be.